Gerball's dead. Wonder if they got like a trial system.
Huh?
I'm just teasing, like, fucking, it'd be like a CSI shit on fucking Tera. Oh, that's a pretty big thing.
Well, this reminds me of something off my ad.
Right? Run! Definitely run! Did he just spit at me? I'm glad he jumped over me and not on me.
Right? That's like 1,000 damage.
I gotta try to pull this guy where there's not so many damn trees.
Thank you. need to move so we don't pull that other one.
Unless I cleared that tree so we can move this way. I was thinking the same thing, like, that'd be horrible if we got that far and fucking pulled another one. Log out.
What the hell?
Shit, I don't know.
Huh?
Just log out, or find a place to log out, and I'll pull them off of you and fucking run. We can finish the quest later. Just run. Run towards the base where we were, head south. Save yourself, Pookie.
I think he fell back asleep.
I'll go check Al-Qaeda and just hang out somewhere secluded.
Got a tree on me.
Trees are easy to kill, and just go up and check.
We got four more of those damn things to kill.
Something tells me we're supposed to be in a party killing those things, because I swear to God, leveling up.
This is here. A five man.
Ha ha! And I was soloing that motherfucker for a minute. Let's get back to town and fucking, because is Ethan sleeping?
Apparently I don't hear him anymore.
We'll go check on him. Let's get back to town where we're safe right here. And then, because we're gonna be killing these things, we gotta devote some attention.
How can I help?
I'm thinking maybe we should get a group.
I don't know, man, I was fucking hanging all by myself, dude. That's some tough shit though. Holy cow, that motherfucker hit.
If you get him down to like 20%, 30%, he's
getting
quickly killable. Getting him down that first bit is freaking rough.
You get what you pay for in this life. Eh? Oh! Hello. Do you need something from me?
Right on. So, where do you want to go now?
Well, we still got a couple more quests around here, I think. One plus one to turn in. We gotta turn it, find the missing scouts. Cool.
What one's that?
The one that we were doing
before
we...
Oh, I got it. Okay.
Stay away from the big old nasty dudes for a second.
Nah, I'd rather take those on again right now.
Step lively now.
All right, now what are we gonna do?
Well, we party up, kill those things.
Yeah, if somebody wants to help us.
She don't want to do one more?
I guess we can do one more. My stamina's low a little bit.
What's it at?
101, what's yours at?
101. We'll be fine.
Okie dokie. Kite him this way a little bit so we're not gonna pull another one.
Alright, I'm gonna kill this tree.
Thank you.
Better heal yourself first.
I got greedy on the DPS. Don't worry about the tree, you can pretty much two-shot them fuckers. No, we made that Basilisk our bitch. I'm gonna throw a fire pit down.
Right? Once I do enough combinations, I get a bonus thing, and I just push the space bar, and it sounds like crit damage almost. Well, not for that thing, but, you know. Knocked him down a couple notches, though. We're pretty badass.
And what, we gotta get to those things? Three more? Yeah, let's party up.
Yeah, three more. I'm not doing that two-man no more. Takes forever.
Thank you.
Is she good now? Let's get the hell out of here.